get recognised for sport, and from the University of Stirling, that's where we do all our training, that's where we're based. So it was a special day, yeah.
It is, it's an honour, yeah. I think.
So it was a special day, yeah.
Look at this, right into the 8-foot circle.